And you put this on the refrigerator.
Bubble
pour. Stop.
Okay.
Put that on the refrigerator because we need to
no!
be working on those.
Bubble pour. Oh my
god.
I don't want to drink.
Yeah.
Bubble pour.
Oh my god.
Stop it! Ah, that pokey
was pokey with this.
Where'd you learn that from?
I don't know. From maybe, I don't know. Maybe from you, maybe from somebody else. I'm like, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Bumble, baby!
Oh my gosh! Stop it!
Come on, spells. Pick back spells.
Stop!
I need to get my paper. Where's my paper at?
Give me this.
You just went over. You please stop saying that. Please stop saying that.
My head, but
bump my babies.
Bump my babies.
That was a fart.
Come on, Mama. I'm waiting. Are you trying to fart on me?
Sophie, we need to get a notebook.
I can't.
Sophie, why don't you cheer your words?
What was that?
Cheerleading.
You go like
A,
hey.
B, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C,
E, F, G. How do you play this?
Go A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Please.
Fine.
A, B, C, D, F, G. Wait, it's A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
You mean notebook paper? Okay.
Pretend you were a cheerleader and call out your words to a family member. You can also make up moves to go along with them.
Sounds like sex fun.
That's what that sounds like.
Maybe I need gold.
Whoa. What the?
Just so you know, your son ate his test last week.
Oh,
well, we
put
test.
A spelling test.
Hard of
And he got 2 extra credit words. And one of the words that I worked on him with was, what word was that, Stephen?
Can't remember.
Stephen. Don't start taking stuff apart, please.
I'm sorry about that.
No, don't start doing that.
I'm sorry.
Please give that to your dad before you bend anything. Give that to
him. I can't.
Hold on, all right.
I understand that.
Why'd you take it apart, buddy?